At this lake, you can catch some of the biggest brook trout in North America. It's called Crook's Lake, and it's located in Labrador, Canada. The only way to get in there is by flying, and you've got the whole place to yourself once you land. The reason these trout grow so big is because there is a larger predator in the lake. Pike prey on the brook trout, and only the largest will survive. Brook trout have been known to grow up to 26 inches in length and over 7 pounds. Would you fish here?